100 years ago, phones looked like this. Now, predicting what they'd look like 100 years from now? Well, that's harder than you think. The assumption is that they'd just be more techy, but that's likely incorrect. You see, humans are terrible at future predictions. I mean, we thought firefighters would have wings by the year 2000. So future phones? They'll probably be invisible, seamlessly integrated into our reality.